Chetan Bhagat. I don't think he's a writer at all.
Hi, you're Roshni, right?
Yeah.
You seem to have a problem.
I wasn't told you were coming here.
If a book reads better, okay, if it doesn't use statements like I wanted to milk this moment, what the hell was that?
Where have I written?
5 points someone. When Hari is trying to impress Neha, they were just about to kiss, they were about to... Something
you remember an 8-year-old book so well.
A statement like this is very hard to get out of your mind.
Okay,
tell me, what is it?
It is so gross. I wanted to milk this moment.
No. Milk this moment, yeah. That's an
it
expression.
It is gross.
It's an expression, I wanted to milk this moment.
It is disgusting. God.
What is so inappropriate about it?
It is absolutely inappropriate. Chetan, do you read?
Is there anything about me you like?
Ismar Khan is the most disgusting movie I've ever seen. It's an insult to my intelligence.
Is that you talking all this rubbish? What is wrong with you? But you're telling people on SMS not to come and watch my movies?
This stuff has been edited.
Hello, what is this show?
First of all, why can I have an issue with it? Because it's me for whom the film is being made. I'm one of the guys for whom the film is being made.
Correct.
So I should be entitled to an
opinion.
No,
I'm just giving you a car. I agree. Dilek, okay, I have an offer to make to you.
Absolutely.
I want you to come and for my next movie and assist me.
Absolutely.
For a month.
Absolutely.
And see the process.
I'll be proud.
Yes,
I want
you to do because
you'll be proud to assist Farah. No, Farah Khan film, or you hate her film.
I,